love that pass.
With a rebound.
I love that drop.
Andrea Cecil from right in front of the FGCU bench. Bell from behind. Cecil in front of her. Just too much. Cox, can she do it again? Yes! Fired up are the Eagles. Under 7 minutes, second quarter. Baker taken away by Cox under there.
Good defense by Tyra Cox.
And the outlet pass to Morehouse. Oh, what a look from List.
At the county fair back in Cambridge Springs.
2.5 minutes left and the Eagles take it away again, and this game has really turned. Tyra Cox lighting it up from long range.
Now if I'm Liberty, I may want to take a timeout. I may need a TO.
And a block inside. All the way, Bell from Cox. And Kirsten Bell means all business right now.